Rest. God has sent us to bring good news to the oppressed, to bind up the brokenhearted, to proclaim liberty to the captives and release to the prisoners. Even Jesus suggested, "Come with me by yourselves to a quiet place and get some rest." What surrounds my rest? Am I tired, exhausted even, from the Spirit of God being on me, from following, and from being sent? Do I deserve this rest, this quiet place? Even here resting, am I anticipating waking to acting with compassion?